Walking on camera like I normally do, even though somebody else is here. Hi.
Oh, yeah, I'm just finishing my video.
You're not talking into your microphone, Connor. Come on, this is a
hello.
An Aspey original. This is microphones only and phones going off when they shouldn't be.
Good.
Who messaged me? I know it's not Connor this time. Nope, it's a look at these new jobs within this area that you should apply for because I'm jobless.
Dun dun dun, which is why we're filming this on a Thursday morning. I feel like I can tell jokes on this microphone.
Yeah, you do sort of get the power of stand-up.
Why did the monkey fall out of the tree?
Why did the monkey fall out of the tree?
Because it was dead.
Oh.
I've got another one like that. Why did the boy drop his ice cream?
Why did the boy drop his ice cream, Connor?
Because he got hit by a bus. Resume.
How are you supposed to resume after that?
I don't know, but you do something. I've got to finish my video. Because people will actually watch my one.
Connor! Fucking hell. Connor has come around mine today to just to hang out and abuse me. Originally, I was going to edit his thanks. Originally, I was going to edit his video, but then because my operating system is prehistoric, it didn't like his video files.
Shit, I haven't got a thumbnail. I can do that on train. It's all good. Never mind. Sorry, your video. We'll get onto it. Let me finish this. I've got to... I can tag on the train as well.
He then forced me. He was like, you haven't made a video in 3 months now. You need to make
three,
a video.
I thought it was two.
No, it's... my last video was December. Decade. I haven't made a video this decade. Welcome to the decade! Woohoo!
And you're starting it off jobless.
So yeah, he forced me to make a video with him. He was like, you haven't made a collaboration. I haven't made a collaboration since 2017. And we're starting off with him refusing to participate in said
collab.
I'm
done now.
Because he's like, my video is better than yours. We haven't even made my video, so how the fuck do you know, Connor?
Because I'm important and I get invited to shit.
That's true. We're kicking it old school, though.
Look, two guys... the end screen.
What's
it's a new tool for end screens.
What's updated about it?
It's just changed a bit.
It looks the same.
Yeah, it looks the same. It's just different.
No, it looks and operates the exact same
way.
Oh,
mine used to open a different window.
Right, because... Right. Am I the only one who, when beta versions come out for things, starts using the beta version as soon as possible?
So, I try
because
to.
Because no one else seems to do this. And everyone's like, ah, YouTube Studio's changed. Why has it changed so much? Help me!
Do you know what's weird?
I've been using it for, like, a year now.
On my phone, I get all of the beta features on my other accounts that aren't my main one.
I don't know. I mean, my YouTube channel is a legacy channel. Why? You have a... piece of tissue up your sock. Yeah, I have a legacy YouTube account.
All right,
so,
dinosaur.
Why am I that might so be part more? Of the reason. I don't know why you're slumped. Don't move too much, though, because otherwise you'll be out of focus. As long as you're up against the wall, you should be in focus, hopefully.
There
are we
go.
In focus? I'm very bad at focusing
as
my
it, no.
camera. Is this even actually recording? Yeah.
As I keep saying, it's not going to be seen by that many people anyway. It's all good. I'll share it. I'll be nice. On my community tab as well. I won't even just go for Twitter. I'll go for community tab.
Like, you're wanting me to say that I should be honoured.
You should be.
But
you should be privileged for having me in your house.
Do I need to show you how to hold a microphone?
I don't... Look, okay, whenever...
Why are you holding it on the cable?
Do I tell you how to film a YouTube video?
Yes, you do. And you're always wrong.
So,
Hold it on the thing. Like, there's all of this.
Look,
hold it there. Like, it's a... I really shouldn't be holding things like that in front of my face.
I normally have those mics whenever I'm holding a microphone. Because the reason is, like, when I do public speaking, I talk like this. And that, and you're going to get the sound how it goes across on the systems. By holding it like that, it's...
Don't hold it like that. Hold it. You need to hold it strong with your hand.
I also don't like
this
my
is...
ring clashing against the metal, but, you know.
Put your other hand underneath, then.
They've both got rings on.
But you can overlap your fingers.
Either way, we're sorted. Continue.
Yeah, I should be teaching you how to make YouTube videos because
You were telling me off about sound the other day.
Telling you off about sound, and I was just watching back your other one. I think there's an element you can bring to your videos to make it more engaging. And it's just occasional camera movements. And it doesn't mean necessarily actually moving said camera.
No, just doing that whole zoom in on the face thing.
Not zoom in on the face, but it's like it only has to be like sometimes like millimeters, just like ins and outs to either emphasize a point or show that you're moving on to a new topic. Believe me, it works.
Yeah, okay.
Fucking wonders.
I can imagine that working in the video that we've just done. I always find it funny when I see people doing like YouTube-y stuff on YouTube. I need to explain this one.
Yeah, you do.
So there's a YouTuber that I watch. I won't name them just in case this is me being offensive, but like they'll start the video with like random clips from throughout the video. That in context,
it's called a cold open.
Yeah, I know, but it doesn't make any sense.
A hot open.
It just delays you getting to the actual video because it's like all these clips make no sense. It's just you going, and that's it. Or like, and that was really bad.
When
it's those kind of things.
Yeah. I know the person you're talking about.
Do you?
Yes.
How do you know?
You made it a little bit obvious.
Really? Cut.
He's directing my videos now. Like on camera. Cut.
Anyway, resume.
If you're going to direct my videos, the correct term, Connor, is action. Oh, fuck's sake. I don't know what this video is or what it's going to be about or even what we're doing here. Connor, what have you been doing? I've turned this into an interview. What have you been doing? You've got your mic.
I have been in London for the 18th time this year, seeing Stages, a video game musical. The first of its kind.
No one cares about musicals. Musicals are a load of shit.
You've just been listening to one this morning.
I have.
We can't declare what it is, though, because we should not have this. Can I tell them about my whole Go the Distance ramble? I can't do this on my own channel, can I? Because Disney may see it.
Sure.
So, the film version of Go the Distance is really good, but it's good within the context of the film. It just does its purpose for the film. It doesn't really have anything else to it. It's just a verse, a chorus, and another chorus with a big-ass instrumental in the middle. Then we've got the Michael Bolton version, which is the pop version, which was in the credits, and it was released at the time in 1997. You may remember that. I was too young. I was born in 1997.
The Michael Bolton version of Hercules.
It's not Pierce Lope.
No, but who? Didn't Danny Osmond do? Wasn't one of the Osmonds who did the singing for Hercules?
Danny Osmond did the singing for Li Shang in Mulan for "I'll Make a Man Out of You."
That was it. And I knew Osmond was in a Disney movie.
And then, do you know who did the Chinese one?
Whom?
Jackie Chan.
Oh, singing?
Yeah.
Actually, no. I have heard Jackie Chan sing. Apparently, he loves a bit of karaoke.
Well. There you go. He's got his own song. I'll Make a Man Out of You, but Chinese. Point I was making. That. Pop version. Michael Bolton. No. So, right, what's wrong with these words?
I have often... What's wrong with your words? Do you want me to start a list? Because I will fucking start a list, mate.
Whose video is this? Mine. Come on. Oh, no.
He actually... That's not him making a joke. He actually thought this was his video. It's not his video. It's not his video at all. No, it's a video.
Look,
on
they
my
all
channel.
Want to hear me talk about Hercules. Because it's going to be my people watching this
Carry
anyway.
On.
So, the Michael Bolton version. I have often dreamed of a far-off place where a hero's welcome will be waiting for me. What's wrong with that? It shouldn't be heroes.
I wasn't paying attention.
It's great warm welcome. We won't go to Jake for further input on this. And then it gets to the chorus. God's sake. So, and then we move on to the second chorus. The second verse. And the second verse that they add in the pop version is absolutely... It's got some really nice lyrics. Although I don't like the fact that it changes the idea of Go the Distance. Instead of being about, it's on my own personal journey. It's about trying to get with a girl.
He's taken over my video on my channel. Ranting about
so, for example,
fucking Hercules.
At this, ju- no, though this road may. And then we've got a bridge, which we don't have. And the bridge is all up high.
Cut!
Like, put in...
Action, let's move on to a new topic.
I've got to.
Because the camera's already stopped once, yeah, so okay. It's already been filming for 15 minutes.
Right, okay, I will say.
It's about to stop again.
When there's an official release of the Hercules musical soundtrack.
Which I really hope at this point there never will.
I will make an entire video on my channel about this topic because it's a good 15 minute video in all itself. Not part of your video. You'll watch it. I've given you the explanation before, though. Can we move on?
The problem is, I've stopped you because I genuinely was getting bored. I don't know what to move on to.
So, one thing you won't see in Jake's room, this is the second time I've been in here now.
Mm-hmm.
It looks in a different shape to how I imagined it the first time.
Well, that's because I normally film with the camera pointing over
so
there.
His room appears to be square. It's not. It's a rectangle. Well,
kind of.
Ish.
It's got like a flat corner.
I'm just going to look around your room and judge you. He's got loads of musical instruments, which you'd expect, and then
maybe too
more,
many musical instruments for a person who can't play most of them.
Even more amps and stuff. If you could set up a piano, I could play some Disney songs.
I could, but that is going to be way too much effort right now.
That's all right then. You got a wand? Or should we tell them about where we're going?
Can we? I don't think we can. We haven't signed an NDA or anything, but I don't think we're allowed to because it's a test.
Light bulbs, eh?
What about light bulbs? I have lots of light bulbs. Yeah. They've seen my light bulbs.
Okay, that's all right then. I want to give them some goss that they've never heard about you. They don't know you've got a girlfriend. Or are you keeping that offline?
No, I'm not keeping it offline, but it's does it need to be talked about?
No, I was just saying. I was just giving gossip about you.
Great goss.
End of video. Goodbye. Oh, I'm trying to force him to do TikTok. Because look at this. Is this not a face that needs to be on TikTok?
Oh,
you're a lot hairier
face.
Than I thought you were going to be.
Yeah, I haven't shaved in over a week.
Look, just because you're jobless does not mean you need to start taking on these behaviours.
It clearly is. This is homeless Jake right now. Nearly homeless Jake.
In a home. Anyone watching this who needs to employ someone? In London.
Oh god, this is not the video to get me employment. This is a video that will probably is reasons why I don't get employment.
That's fair, actually, yeah. I wonder how many people, like, because you put YouTube on your CV, I wonder if people...
Well, it's not there.
It's not on there, but it would only take a few seconds to search Jake Aspey on YouTube.
I provide them with my link tree, which sends them to all of my social media.
But imagine them coming across one of your videos.
It's very easy. I refuse to make a video on those headphones. I have a really nice pair of Neuro headphones, which I really love, but I refuse to review them or talk about them mainly online because I reached out to both Neuro and another company called... Can't remember, but they're a Dutch company who make a pair of modular wireless headphones. Also on subscription. And I reached out to them both, and both of them declined me for any review models or review content. Both of them gave me a discount code, which is rather nice of them. It can't be bothered to have someone who actually knows about headphones and audio technology and audio actually give them an in-depth proper review other than those stupid videos that you see online where they put on the headphones and they're obviously like AMO gets turned on and you see the artist or producer's face go, wow, like that could be fucking anything that's happening. Like you have no idea what's happening unless you look into this sort of stuff, which obviously I do.
You could still make a video though.
No, I'm not gonna make a video.
Okay, but they're very good.
They are very good.
I've not tried them. I'm just going off your words. I saw your face the first time you had them on.
My face was that thing of...
I could send you the clip and put it in. There we go.
A clip probably won't go in.
It's in my video from Comic-Con, October.
It is in your Comic-Con video.
Yeah. You're very sweaty.
Sweaty?
Mm.
Now or in the Comic-Con video?
In the Comic-Con video. In the clip where you've got the headphones on.
Oh, but it was like mid-October?
Late October.
Late October. Which in the UK is summer.
Yeah, it was.
And in a shopping centre.
On a Saturday.
On a Saturday. Yeah, none of which is air conditioned.
Yeah.
So that'll be the reason why.
Cool. Have you got enough shit to talk about for a video now? I can see some... Oh, that's the recording, not the battery. Never mind.
Oh, yeah. Battery's bottom... Down, well, battery's down there of what we're looking, but it's down there on when the video actually things.
Right, okay.
Because if I was to put a title card in, you would make... Which direction would you say for me to point? That way? Wrong. That way. Title cards come up there.
Oh, as in... Oh, a card. I thought you meant as in to put a title.
Yeah, because we're seeing a mirror right now. Where it's actually recording like that.
Yeah, cool.
So, it Connor will be up there at some point. It?
Yes. Here's my face.
Yep.
Don't put your hand too close to my mouth.
Oh. If people didn't see on our friend Holly's live stream, Connor licked my hand.
I was drunk. It wasn't a drunk thing, though. I was talking to someone.
It was half a drunk thing. You would only have done it drunk.
Yeah. I hope I would, anyway. Video done? Yeah.
Is that it?
I think so.
Is it just going to be a random spaff?
I used to do videos on my channel like this, but I'd call it Chinwag About Stuff.
A Chinwag About Stuff.
I had three, I think.
With Connor Ward UK.
I've never referred to it as that. That's just the handle. The handle is Connor Ward UK. The name is just Connor Ward, which happens to be my name. Do you know what I get really confused about? Whenever I have to see my middle name, because I forget I have a middle name.
How do you forget you have a middle name?
When do you use it? You don't.
When I get asked full name.
Yeah, I rarely get asked that.
Do I look suspicious or something? I've always been asked that kind of shit. What is your full name?
What is your middle name?
I have two middle names.
Go on.
Alan and John.
Oh, yeah, you've told me this before.
Which make my initials Jar Jar.
It is as well. Oh, Yaya. German.
Or Haha. Spanish.
Mm. You're many things.
I am many things.
And then my initials are...
They're what?
CSW.
Shane, Sean.
Stephen, with a PH.
Ew.
Stephen, I know. Ew. My dad's best friend.
Ew.
I never use it, because it's like... It just doesn't... Yeah.
Fair. That is fair, I suppose.
Cool. Okay. Right, it's half... I need to leave in half an hour.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Oh, we should probably end this then.
Yeah, cool. Ta-ra. Are you ending it like that?
Apparently so. Wow.
How do you end your videos? Do you end your videos?
No, I don't end my videos. They just end. I don't do that stupid...
All right, I don't do it
thing
anymore.
You do, like, old-school fucking lame YouTubers, which is lame because then
videos.
you've just got things like this afterwards where people, you know, they do that and then they come away and they cut it on the black bit, but yeah. They've got extra footage that is just rolling afterwards.
Well, not that long. Well, you're making it that
I'm
long,
I'm making
aren't you?
It this long for comedic effect, Connor. No, it's called enough. Comedy.
But I have, like, 0.5 seconds and it's all good. But anyway, I don't do it anymore. I just end it on whatever sentence I end it on.
No, I'm not going to do that.
No, that would work there.
That stopped recording. It did stop recording. Mic drop.